some things are just more fun than others, and the Virtual Jeff Pro from FOMOFX of Australia actually is definitely one of those. We are talking about super advanced pitch shifting and whammy bar tactic sort of things going on here. The Virtual Jeff Pro is one part stomp box with which you control its functions and one part controller, and the controller can be affixed to any guitar with the supplied bracket and adhesive, and the adhesive is non-destructive and you can take it off and put it on, well, you can't put the adhesive on somewhere else, but it won't tear your paint off. So I've popped it on just behind the bridge here. Of course, you can put it wherever you think it's going to be comfortable, and then we slide in our Virtual Jeff whammy bar, and you can connect it to the stomp box by one of two means. The first mean would be the supplied 13-foot, here it is, 13-foot mini jack TRS cable, or the wireless mini link connector, because the Virtual Jeff is wireless as well, and this comes with a bracket too, so you can pop it in your pocket or stick it on your guitar strap or whatever you like. Once you've done that, it's pretty much ready to go. The clean sound, I'm just running straight into the Virtual Jeff is running straight into the front end of the XFX, so I'm just running a Deluxe Reverb sim. Which sounds like that. I turn it on. You can tell that it's dropped a tone because I've got the Virtual Capo on. I can switch that off. No latency and full transparency. That's why I love this machine so much. I know that a lot of other companies have tried to achieve that, but Pete Walker and his friends at FOMOFX actually have. So the LED is telling me that I have it set, the whammy bar part of it, or the controller part of it, set for two frets down and one fret up, or two semitones down and one semitone up. I can make it go down, you know, to 12. Or even up to, you know, 7, 8, 9, or 12. And as you can hear, it's polyphonic. So if I wanted to do something along the lines of, I don't know, you know, Kevin Shields kind of My Bloody Valentine stuff, I'd probably go down one and up one. By the way, Kevin, have you got my Godzilla fuzz that I loaned to you about 10 years ago? Wouldn't mind it back, thanks. But there are two memories, A and B. If I go to B, I've got him, you know, going down 12 semitones and up 12 semitones, but it'll recall wherever you were the last time. Brilliant. The Virtual Capo. We'll go down all the way down to, you know, 12, 24 notes. With no latency and perfect polyphonic tracking. How cool is that? It'll also go up about 12 notes, so let's just go up a tone. Let's go to the neck pickup, it's off now. Perfect tracking. Let's go up, you know, 12 notes. If you've got a foot switch, this is the V switch that they have supplied to me, thank you guys, but you can use any type of foot switch really with a TRS jack on the end of it. You can operate the blend and hold function. So if I put it in blend, Now I can hold that out of tune note. And then I've got chorus. Let's go to a dirtier sound. Here we go. I've got a Plexi here with a bit of drive in front of it. Put the capo on. Don't want an octave up. I want it. Let's go down, you know, into doomsday, down in about maybe three. So off. That's great. So if Mr. Singer says, "Oh, I can't sing tonight, guys, I've got to sing in E flat." Can't tell a difference. The guitar sounds the same, it's just lower. Virtual Jeff Pro, designed in Australia by Peter Walker, and actually one of the co-founders is a man called Ian Moss. Hello, Ian. And we all, but any Australian will probably know who Ian is. It's a pretty revolutionary device. I know a lot of other companies, one in particular, has attempted to, you know, go the super fast tracking and pitch shifting without any artifacts. This is particularly good. Have a look at the FOMOFX website. I'll leave the links underneath. And Peter's own videos explain in detail how to install it if you didn't get the gist already. It's just good fun and it works. Righto, see you soon. Virtual Jeff Pro. I think I'll make some more videos with this guy once I've worked out what I can do with it, which will be quite a lot. In the meantime, see you soon. Thanks for watching.